Holy Bible Proverbs Chapter 3, Verse 32. For the wrong-hearted man is hated by the Lord, but he is a friend to the upright.